Jackson police are investigating an overnight shooting on I-55 near Beasley Road. JPD says a man was shot during a drive-by around 1 this morning, then crashed his car into the overpass. He was taken to the hospital and is now in critical condition. Police do not have a suspect at this time.